Hi, this is Toby with HMC Electronics. We're going to be taking a look at how to assemble a single arm boom stand for your microscope. Okay, so a quick tip on how to assemble the vertical post onto the base plate. Okay, so what you're going to do is put about 2/3 of the base plate on your workbench so it doesn't fall on your toe, which would really hurt. I have removed the cross block and the locking collar from the vertical post, and now what you can simply do is rather than try to manipulate the base stand, you can just position your screws in, and the only thing that you're then manipulating is this vertical post, which is a hell of a lot easier to do than to try to manipulate this very hairy base. Vertical post is on, time to put on your locking collar. Just put that anywhere for right now. And then your cross block, which I will unashamedly say this is the second take of me putting this on because I put it on upside down before. This little screw here goes on the bottom, and you'll see why in a minute. Okay, so the importance of this collar cannot be expressed enough. In setting up your microscope, you're going to need to do some vertical adjustment. If you don't attach this, or if you just leave it down here and you go to make an adjustment and your operator is not aware of the weight of this horizontal bar and obviously the microscope on it, as soon as they loosen this off, it's going to come crashing down. So your locking collar should always be very close to your cross block here. Okay, so why does that little silver nut need to go on the bottom? There's a little groove right here. You are going to push this in like so, and then that little threaded screw, there we go, goes nicely into that groove, and it just keeps everything nice and vertical and in place. Now you may notice that this horizontal bar has this slight kind of shake and shimmy as you go back and forth. Luxo, as well as other companies, do have these dual arm boom stands. This is a single arm boom stand. Luxo has a beautiful dual arm boom stand. And inside that, there are actually ball bearings. And those ball bearings make it so you have a beautifully fluid motion back and forth as you need to adjust the scope. Luxo would call this kind of their entry level boom stand arm. To be very honest, in most manufacturing operations, once you've got your microscope set up, so once you've got your position this way and that way, there's going to be very minimal adjustment. But if you do feel you are going to be making more adjustments, your board size changes or anything else like that, definitely consider the dual arm boom stand. So you now know how to set up your single arm boom stand. If you are interested in learning anything else about setting up your microscope, including how to parafocal it, which is how to calibrate it so that you are able to go up and down through the full spectrum of magnification without the unit going out of focus, check out our video on that. If you have any questions on microscopes whatsoever, feel free to drop us a line or give us a call. Thanks for watching, and happy soldering.